Hi, Sarah. Happy birthday from Los Angeles, California. I'm just taking a little trip, driving to go meet some friends so we can send you a special birthday message. Woo!
Sarah, happy birthday! Woo! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Sarah. Happy birthday, Sarah.
So, it's filming.
Oh, it's filming.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Sarah Barron from La La Land. Well, firstly, I came with a picture mom. I have some fun pictures of you. I don't know if we can zoom in on these. But I've known you, and I adore you, but through some very interesting times in your life. Here you're posing with an elevator. I believe this is Stella Adler Conservatory. Probably ready to go get your fro-yo and your gummy peaches. Again, interesting phases of your life. Sorry. Even though I'm no longer aging, I also think that in your movie, Celestina should play you, and Lynn Barron should play herself. Thought I would add that. And I would also like you to know that forever and always, I am here to rescue you from pukers. I wish to God I could be with you on your 30th. And we love you. So this is fun. Wait, hold on. You're licking my head. We have that. All right, and then the last one. This is just fun for Celeste. She's very appealing. Happy birthday, Sarah.
Bye. Sarah has an amazing ability to write haikus.
2, 3, Passover.
What was the not Passover one? Hainu. That's going to get too dirty, which I know sounds stupid. I'm going to go with Passover. Someone start timing me. Done!
28 seconds.
This one is sort of shit, but whatever. Okay. Passover, a haiku. I am a real Jew, but I like non-Jewish folks. Haroset is good! The end!
So in honor of your birthday, we've had the LA Fan Club write some haikus in your honor.
A haiku about Sarah. Dated my friend John, got me a job at Oto, almost made out once.
Hey, this is a haiku for Sarah on her birthday. Happy birthday, Sarah.
My bar mitzvah sucked. I should have invited you. Please. Don't hate me forever.
A haiku about Sarah. You make me laugh, ha. Huh? A true friend you are, Sarah. Wish I were there.
Oranges for sale. Now, paperback confessions. Happy birthday, Orange Girl. I just turned 30, and it's kind of surreal. It's a wonderful thing to look ahead and know that in 10 years, you could be anywhere. In 10 years, you will be 40 and something completely unknown. And that's exciting. You're a wonderful girl. My heart is warmed by your presence in this world. And when it's in LA, but you know, if you can't be here, that's fine. We can email, which is okay. Happy birthday. Eat lots of cake. Get it all over your face and eat it for every meal today. Happy birthday.
So there's been a couple times that I don't think you knew that I was filming and I made videos. And this one's my favorite.
Everything that you claimed. You said that you were moving on out. Maybe I should do the same.
Maybe I should do the same.
The funny thing about that is I was ready to give you my name. Thought it was me and you, baby. And now it's all just a shame. And I guess I was wrong.
Don't wanna think about it. Don't wanna talk about it. I'm just so sick about it.
Can't believe it's ending this way.
Just so confused about it. Feeling the blues about it. I just can't do it.
Can you tell me, is this fair?
Is this the way it's really going down?
Is this how we say goodbye?
Should've known better when it came around.
Should've known better that you were gonna make me cry.
Now it's breaking my heart to watch you run around. Cause I know that you're living a lie.
With a lot in our friendship, like the time I made her dress in whiteface as a geisha and go eat at a Chinese restaurant. That was a bit awkward, Maggie pointed out. Or the time that I made her dress in a corset and bodice and recreate the Last Supper while a photographer photographed her eating large quantities of food. She's also taken the best pictures of me ever. This one is entitled Muffin Top. And this one is entitled, Okay, Twist My Arm. But these are my favorite pictures ever of Sarah.
She just changes her mind. And she'll promise you more than the Garden of Eden. Then she'll carelessly cut you and laugh while you're bleeding. But she'll bring out the best and the worst you can be. Blame it all on yourself, cause she's always a woman to me. Ahead of her time. Oh, and she never gives out, and she never gives in. She just changes her mind. She is frequently kind, and she's suddenly cruel. She can do as she pleases, she's not.
Hurry up and sell your porn for millions of dollars already, so you can buy me a new video camera to replace the one you lost in Paris. Did I say that out loud? Anyway, happy birthday from Los Angeles. We love you, we miss you so much. You're awesome and awesome and awesome. Happy birthday.
Did it again. I made you believe we're more than just friends. Oh baby, it might seem like a crush, but it does.